what it's all about. These are the days you savour as a player and as a fan. Who is going to be lifting the real version of that trophy in the background? In 90 minutes' time, we are about to find out. A crowd of in excess of 30,000 here to see it. I see. Into bringing right out by Guy.
Continues on the driving run, looking to square it for Gordon. Wright just produces an absolutely outstanding challenge. Does right with a lovely little bit of skill, and then Horsfall does apply a bit of pressure. Unfortunately for Carlisle United, Gordon just loses that composure. Can he just wrap his left foot around that and find the far corner? Doesn't get anywhere near the right contact on the ball. Good chance and promising.
same play on.
To wrap his arms around Alafi's neck.
To double the lead for Stockport County. He was inches away from finding the target.
Yeah, glorious opportunity. Just gets away in the middle of the pitch. Off. Goal is gaping. On the left of Holly.
Changes will come now. Carlisle making a double switch here. Trade. 27 on Friday in his second spell with the club now. Joe Garner here. And Ryan Edmondson comes on.
Stockport County wanted the foul, actually, but they're coming together when the ball got to him. And then the presence of mind just to cut it back. The attempted finish.
Here's Gibson. Senior. Across goal. Edmondson comes straight. here in the League Two playoff final. Carlisle were behind in the break, but came out much more positively. Got their goal. 6 minutes for the end of the 90. Substitute Amari Patrick slamming in the equaliser, which means this one will go to extra time. The stretch is made to run down. He's given so much in this game, but he was hoping to see it. Initially, but the Hippolyte had the legs to get back there. And touch it right down. He's had such a good couple of years in both of their promotion chasing campaigns. That's a great one down! And the deflection after the effort from Crosdale takes it behind for a corner.
Delivery, O'Connor, that's really good awareness as well. It's not tracked at all. O'Connor's down, it's reeling with the block, isn't it? Initially, but then he produces a great curling effort. Wonderful save by Holly, as you say, left hand, ball into his left hand side.
And looping play, senior. Nice vision to find Gibson. He's an offside.
So just getting the crowd up, his enthusiasm, his aggression.
Watson's corner. Is it in there? What a save from Hinchley. How did that stay out? Still chance. And wide on the forward. That is an unbelievable shot there from the Stockport number one.
I think that could be his first touch, Dennis. Well, certainly one of his more meaningful ones since he's come on. It's a brilliant effort. Can't tell you how good that is. He knows exactly where the target is. He steers it towards that near post. Hinchley with another outstanding piece of involvement for him. That's a great save.
He, though, is going to have to step up now to try and make himself a hero in goal. The penalty lists are being devised down below us. We'll be back very shortly for the penalty shootout. We have a full-time score here after extra time in the Sky Bet League 2 playoff final of Carlisle United 1, Stockport County 1. It is going to be Stockport to go first here. Of course, they came through 3-1 on penalties in their semi-final, but it's Stockport who are going to take the first, and is expertly dispatched there by Connor Evans. Looking to level matters. It is Dennis, and it's 1-1. It's going to be Ryan Rydell to take Stockport's second. Up against Holly. Rydell, Holly saves! Carlisle go one step closer. Now the man who scored an own goal in the first half John Mellish for Carlisle United to ram home the advantage. He's done just that. It's going to be Miles Hippolyte next up for Stockport. It was Madden, Koller and Sasevic who scored the penalties in the semi-final. A different lineup so far. Hippolyte from 12 yards. Coolly strokes it home. Wasn't their best penalty, but didn't need to be. Ryan Edmondson. He's next. Oh, looking to make it 3 from 3. Logic, a little setup, but a goal at the end of it. Jack Stretton, he's going to take this. What a penalty. No goalkeeper in the world stops that.
Now this would be a surprise, wouldn't it? Very technically different player option. There's a death on him, but I'd expect him to be composing this type of environment.
Hinchcliffe made 2 semi-final saves, he needs to make one here. Oh, he knocks it for Carlisle United. They have been faultless so far, and they are now on the brick. Well, after that earlier miss by Rydell, it means now that Carlisle United have 2 chances at promotion. And Will Collar is stepping forward here. He simply has to score. It's Collar! A subdued celebration.
All the pressure. It's Carlisle.
And a man who came through their youth academy. It's going to be Taylor Charters to put his name and Carlisle United's name up in lights. This could send them to League One. When it mattered most for Carlisle United. They will lift the trophy in a few minutes' time. Saving these scenes, though, if you're a Carlisle fan. They don't come around too often. It won't be that trophy. A slightly smaller version they'll be lifting shortly, but they celebrate with the near 20,000-strong contingent they've got at that end of the stadium. It went all the way to penalties, and that's ultimately where it ended. It finished 1-1 after normal time, 1-1 after extra time, and ultimately a win on penalties by 5 goals to 4. A chance to lift the trophy. Carlisle!